Well, thank you. You look nice, too.
So, Guillermo. Interesting choice.
Guillermo, I admire the cojones. Next time, you might want to hire someone who doesn't work for me and who isn't still mad at you for ratting him out.
I'll keep that in mind. Next time. Now, if you'll excuse me, some bitch told me I had to leave early. Oh. Your press-on nails are digging into my arm.
You think this is a joke?
You took a fucking shot at me, and you hit my kid. And you cut my husband's balls off. That's three you owe me. Four if we count the balls separately.
Let's make it six.
We're counting yours, too.
Esteban needs you and the baby for photos. But, Silas and Shane, they are, what's the word? Extraneous. We don't need them to complete our pretty pictures.
You come anywhere near my children, I'll kill you myself.
You look stunning in black. The people will be very sympathetic toward the grieving mother who has just lost her beautiful children in a tragic car accident. Or perhaps a plane crash. Or perhaps...
A croquet mallet? I couldn't find a golf club.